So I like to start with the most important witnesses and the investigating officer that led the investigation, because that's where you'll find the biggest, most rich source of information. But and usually we start with records. There's a computer search that goes on. We Google, we investigate, we read all the articles, and cull from that what seems to be the most important aspects, and then plumb from there. And usually the investigating officer is a good start. Lawyers are a good start. But we want to ultimately get to the actual witnesses, the ones who were involved, who knew the defendant, who knew the victim, who was eyewitnesses, that kind of thing. And then finally, if the case has already gone to trial, I like to try and find jurors. And we did get a juror to talk to us in the Robert Blake case, because again, that was an acquittal. That did not make it to air, but I will talk about it in my podcast. And the podcast, which is Marcia Clark Investigates, will air before every episode. And in it, we'll talk about aspects of the case that we don't show on the television show, because even though these are two-hour episodes, each one's like a feature, yeah, there's still material. There's so much to talk about. There's still material we couldn't get to in the TV show.